During the Christmas holidays, 21-year-old Lucy Partington was a university student who went home to her mother's house to celebrate the holiday. On December 27th, Lucy went to visit her disabled friend and left to catch a bus shortly after 10 p.m. She was abducted from a bus stop along the A-435 when she crossed paths with Fred and Rose West.